It was wonderful. Nice. What'd you guys do? Made lots of progress? That feels good, doesn't it? Oh, I don't have a buff. I'm gonna reset. Oof. Yep. Yeah, we've tried this quest a couple times now. Earlier tonight, we were working on Furious Rajang with Hunting Horn, which was very difficult. Hunting Horn doesn't have a way to deal lots of damage in the openings that Rajang gives you, so it was about spacing that, like, pacing out the damage as consistently as we could across the fight, and we finally cleared it earlier. I expect this to take us less time than the Furious Rajang. Mainly because someone picked Insect Quake for us to use instead of Hunting Horn. This is gonna deal a lot more damage to Azure Rathalos and Brachydios. The other quest that is left? It's a Seregios, a Black Diablos, and a Rajang in the same quest. At least one of them is frenzied. Should probably switch Y-Stone. You're probably right. I should have done that before coming back out. Whoops. Brace would be nice. Or Force, honestly. I feel like I can make Force work. Doesn't make much sense for these matchups, seeing as they're not Apex. It was fun to learn the matchup KO with Hunting Horn. So much damage, man. Haunt you. God darn it, man. I was gonna heal that health, too. That's so frustrating. Thank you. There it is. I've been trying to get that one mount hit for like her jumps now. It's like, dude, Insect Wave puts out three hitboxes. How have none of them hit this? This game's funny. That's okay, Svetlana. You all carried the chat long enough. I appreciate it, though. It really brought my mood up. Rakidios is here. This is really poor. There. That's all I wanted to do. How many monkey did you slay for that? We've only killed one monkey. We spent like 3 days, but we only killed one monkey. Now we're on to lab partners. Honestly, I feel like either of those last two attempts, I probably could have finished the quest, especially the last one. Well, not the last attempt, but the last time we got to Bracky. I felt like I really could have done okay, but we carried a Bracky 3 times. That feels really bad, having already killed the first monster and then tripling to the second one. That was my fault. Azure Rathalos is not a fight I will miss when we're not playing for you anymore. I will miss other fights, but I won't miss this fight. Is this worse than Rathian? Is this worse than Rathian? Azure Rathalos is not... I don't know how I feel about Azure Rathalos compared to, like, Gold Rathian in this game. I haven't done G-Rank Gold Rathian, so I couldn't tell you, I guess, is the fair answer. Azure Rathalos is absolutely worse than Pink Rathian. Like, Pink Rathian has some stuff that's scary, but it's nothing as spammy as Azure's main moves he does over and over again. Cheers, Quill. Thank you. Have a good night. Insectwave has the tools. I second thought I was about to jump off the edge. Don't you use Wyvern stones? Y stones? Yeah, I brought the wrong one. I brought Y-Stone Drive, even though neither of the monsters here are Apex. Drive still gives damage, doesn't it, probably? Not much. Isn't really safe. Just kind of betting it would take him long enough. I wasted that wing break. What? Thank you. Ah. We can do this. Neither of them are here. Neither of them are here. Quick, use the bug for what? Cheers, Fog, thanks. Okay. Can sleep this guy again, and we'll go we'll fight Bracky. We have two carts for Brachydios, which is enough. I just have to get myself to slow down and take him carefully. That's the goal. Well, it wasn't in Area 2, and he's not here, so I'm guessing he's up in Area 6. Let's go see. How many cards? One card so far. Must be out in Area 2 now. He only goes to a couple areas. Thank goodness. Fighting him in some of the other areas in this map would be really weird. That 180 turn there. Fancy. Oh, jeez. I guess he doesn't have to do that twice. I guess he doesn't have to do that, this move twice either. He usually does, but he didn't do it there. That's pretty spooky. Now we have to heal, and we have to drink a cool drink before we can do anything else. Frustrating. There we go. Hitbox on that is insane. One, two. Oh wait. Well, we're lucky he did it twice. He doesn't have to, we just saw that. Oh my goodness, Brachydios. Before we were trying to go super combo heavy, we gotta play this like a zoner. Whoops. Or maybe, you know, kind of like a combo of a zoner or a grappler. God darn it, these stupid controls. Johns, he's complaining about control. It really be like that with Bracky. Mm-hmm. Okay. See if we can finish this out. I'll try Greyfall. I'll try. Yeah, he's so fast that at any point, really, if I have any health, if I'm missing any health, I feel like I need to be healing. Kind of like Rajang. He just has enough fast, destructive moves that it's not like I feel like I can walk around safely and let it regen and then get a safe heal. It's like, healing is kind of top priority, which is a bad space to be in. Feeling like you have to heal or else you're gonna die. I'm sure with enough practice you can deal with him without like feeling like that. But this is only my second year in Drakidios. Really, Genji? Oh, I just don't get it. Third one, actually, is it? I don't think so. Oh, yeah, you're right. There was an individual Bracky quest, wasn't there? It's just the most insect. Oh god, darn it! It's just the most insect wave thing possible, is that you can only get white buff. We're on last cart, Uchi. Lacking my coffee? No, it's just I had coffee a little bit ago. I had a long day today. I visited family. I was driving for like a couple hours today. Not many hours of sleep. This was a good day, so long day. I'm trying to be really cautious. Lots of footsies, to be quite. Get him. Let's go blow up this bomb guy. This is like fourth or fifth try. Something like that, Uchi. We abandoned one or two. Bracky Limpin? Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, no qualms about bombing it. Not at all. Spazzing, thank you for the insect live request, and thank you for that colorful commentary. That was really fun. Done with lab partners. We have one quest before Gog. Okay, Skiffy. Good rewards. Sort of. Okay. We're good.